chief financial officers and finance departments face three core challenges: streamlining financial and accounting operations, minimizing exposure to financial risk, and becoming a strategic partner with the business. RPA provides CFOs with a foundation to overcome these challenges. By digitizing finance and accounting operations, improving the timeliness, accuracy, and integrity of their financial operations, and eliminating repetitive swivel chair type activities of the financial staff. One of the highest areas for RPA return on investment is automating accounts payable invoice processing. The following demonstrates a successful AP automation for a Smartbridge client using UiPath. The client is a global real estate investment development and management firm. They painfully process IT invoices manually, spending 600 hours on 1,200 invoices per year. The answer was to use UiPath RPA to automatically extract the data from the incoming invoices and push it into their AP platform. In a nutshell, the automation bot reads the line descriptions of the invoices to identify the business unit and cost center for each vendor, utilizing UiPath, OCR, and document understanding. The invoices are then pushed into the AP platform for posting and approval. Machines can process much faster, cheaper, and at much higher quality. With RPA, the likelihood of human errors has been greatly diminished. In fact, with the manual process now eliminated, this automation is saving our customer approximately 540 hours per year. This represents a 90% time savings ROI and freed up staff to work on more important business activities. What does it take to make such a significant impact? Let's take a look at how we did it. In a second, you'll see a screen share of the software bot in action. We'll be working with two main systems in this automation: Box, which is the records repository where the invoices are stored, and Nexus, the AP platform used for posting and approval. Here's an example of an invoice that will be processed. This automation involves three processes. In this first one, the bot downloads files from box.com and queues them up for processing in UiPath Orchestrator. As you watch the bot, note that there is no need for a human at this point. As you can see now, we already executed the first process, and we already have the new queue items for processing. Now we move on to the second process in this automation. Using UiPath's document understanding capabilities, the invoice is read, classified, and extracted into a readable Excel format. This becomes the input for our last process. The digitalization, classification, and extraction of these invoices are executed in the background. Though we can't see it, the bot is doing the data match with the vendor template and classifying the invoice content. It is using UiPath's document understanding AI and machine learning capabilities. In the background, it will perform all the business logic algorithms and request all the validations that are needed. As you can see, there is one invoice with exceptions. This indicates that human validation is needed. Now we're in the action center, where a human can validate the information that was requested by the bot. The validations being done here will improve UiPath's document understanding, applying machine learning to improve the bot's accuracy and learning all the possible variations of the invoices. Once we've handled these exceptions, the third and last process of our automation begins. The data is exported into Nexus for posting and approval. Here we have the new queue items with data that was generated in an Excel file, and this is the input for our last process. Once our execution is finished, in the Box platform, the queue item status will let us know which invoices are processed or not. Now that the bot processed the invoices, we'll see that it moved them from the pending processing folder into the archive folder. The execution summary was generated with information from each one of those invoices and also uploaded into the platform. If we had any issue with the invoices, it would be seen here in the remarks section. Since everything looks fine here, we can go to Nexus and validate the posted invoices that we just sent. Now the invoice record matches the information that was extracted earlier. We successfully processed the AP invoices using UiPath's document understanding capabilities and posted them in Nexus. The technology we used, UiPath, is very powerful with its underlying special capabilities such as document understanding and AI machine learning. It can be used to automate any process a company may have, simple or complex. AP automation is one of the many high-impact use cases every company can boldly automate. It is a proven concept and solution. To read the complete case study and other success stories like it, visit smartbridge.com/automation.